In today's video, we are going to discuss The Rainbow, which is a poem written by William Wordsworth. It is a poem of 9 lines, perhaps the shortest poem of William Wordsworth. But he shows a lot of excitement and enthusiasm and a lot of thought through this little poem of his. Let us understand this poem. The poem begins with the line, "My heart leaps up when I behold a rainbow in the sky." He shows a sense of excitement, enthusiasm, and pleasure when he sees a rainbow. His heart leaps up. He's too excited and too happy to see the rainbow. "So was it when my life began," he says. When he was a young child, he felt the same excitement, pleasure, enthusiasm towards the view of a rainbow. "And so is it now I am a man." Even when he's a man, he has turned older and he's now in his manhood, still he feels the same excitement and pleasure towards the rainbow. "So be it when I shall grow old, or let me die." He feels that even when he turns old and he dies, even till that point, he wants to find pleasure and excitement, same enthusiasm towards nature, towards the rainbow. He wants to have that childlike sense and emotion in him, even when he gets old. The child is father of the man. This is the most important line in the poem. Here, Wordsworth employs a metaphor, what idea he tries to put forth is that we should be like children in a way. That we should hold on to our childhood sense of the world. We should have amazement and wonder and excitement towards the world and towards nature. This is what he's trying to say in the line, "The child is father of the man." "And I could wish my days to be bound each to each by natural piety." In these last two lines, Wordsworth gives us hope to continue being in awe, excitement, and amazement towards nature. He wants his life and every day of his life to be tied to nature, to find beauty and awe in nature. He wants his life to be so till the day he dies. He has symbolized nature with the rainbow, and he thinks that all of us should try to find connection and beauty and awe and attachment towards nature. And even when one turns old, in their old age also, they should have that childlike wonder. Now, I was thinking, why would he want to convey this idea? The thing is that Wordsworth has, in his poems, continuously shown the boredom and monotonous way of modern living. And he wants to escape the reality of that through nature. So what he says that if we have that childlike enthusiasm towards nature, if we still connect with nature, if we are still in touch with nature, we won't be connected with the materialistic world in a way. And so we will be able to enjoy nature and be more lively and enthusiastic rather than the worldly life of boredom and the same monotonous things that modern people do. So this is what the idea is shared by Wordsworth in this poem, The Rainbow.